crazy with this, eh? Don't you know I'm loco?
What's up, guys? Welcome to the first rendition of Howie's 2wiceBaked Edible Show. Go hard, smoke a little bit, don't smoke too much, and make sure, take care of business, and love you guys.
Hey guys, I just want to do this interview for Addicted TV News, and my name is James Wong, and before I smoked weed, I was a normal boy, and every day now, I wake up, and I have to smoke the weed, and It's very stressful on me.
Today's show, we're going to be doing edible.
Peking duck.
Some of you may not know what that is or what that concludes. Pretty much, the Peking duck is just like an Asian delicacy, is made in Beijing. Pretty much boil it, you take off all the feathers, and then you pretty much just give it like a nice little glaze, and then you roast it. Traditionally roasted, like whole.
Fuck yeah!
We're making an edible, so we're gonna stuff it with a bunch of trimming and outdoor weed, and then I'm gonna cover it in a weed butter glaze, and then we're gonna see how that turns out and see how high we get. Also, I forgot to mention that I used the real duck in the video that my friend hunted, so it's a bit graphic at some points, and an animal was hurt in the making of this video.
I just finished gutting the duck and cleaning it. That was definitely one of the most fucked up things I've ever done in my life. As you can see, the duck's all the way clear, and it's empty, cavity. So the first step is we're gonna stuff it with weed. So you wanna grab about a half ounce of weed. You just wanna open the back cavity as much as you can, and you just wanna stuff it inside of there. Make sure you get all of it inside of there. Make sure the cavity is completely filled up, for it gives a lot of flavor. Also, be seasoning it later with some weed butter. I know this looks really ridiculous, but it's gonna be okay. We have all the weed in there. You just wanna make sure you wanna fold the top of the head down so it looks nice, presentable. And, yeah. Okay, so after you've stuffed the duck with, the weed, you don't want to create the mixture, the seasoning. So you want to do a little bit of soy sauce, probably just like a 3 or 4 tablespoons. A little bit of olive oil, so it doesn't burn. Olive oil, as compared to butter, doesn't allow your food to burn. You want a lot of salt for flavor. And then we're gonna do the weed butter. We're gonna put about, this is honestly like 3 or 4 tablespoons of weed butter right here going to this. So we're gonna do this, put it in there. And then lastly, we're gonna do honey. Get that little honey glaze on. Peking duck has a lot of honey, so it comes out sweet. So you just wanna just oh yeah! Okay. So we got all the honey in there. So next you're gonna microwave that mixture for about, I'd say 20 seconds, just to melt the butter and get it all combined. And then we wait.
Everybody is also for some lucky confidence, since I've never actually done an animal before. I need some of this. And also, you want to preheat the oven to about 350. Okay, so after you microwave your sauce, it should be nice, warm, and have a gooey,
gooey sustenance type of vibe to it. It's like, and the weed butter. So you kind of just want to base it onto the duck. Just kind of slowly, just kind of drip it on. Get all that weed butter. Just make sure it gets everywhere, all over them. Might have made a little bit too much here, but it's okay. Just boom. There's definitely way too much on that, but I give the fuck. Put some on his butt too. Okay, so I put the mixture on top. It looks like a lot of the weed butter separated and went on the outside. So I got a little more weed butter and I put it on top of the duck itself. I'm gonna go ahead and just put a little more just to make sure it's gonna be fully thick, edible, get every fucking nice, really high. So I'm gonna put it everywhere. So it's now greased up with weed butter and with the seasoning mixture, and there's about an ounce of weed in there, or half an ounce of weed. Then you want to cover it a little bit with cayenne pepper, give it that little red color. Just a little bit of cayenne pepper. Boom, 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 boom. And this duck is ready. So we're going to put him in the oven now. Now. Here we go. So now, since your oven's at 375, it's time to put the duck in. Okay. Boom, boom. You're going to put him in there for about 45 minutes at 375 degrees. Yo, baby boy. Okay, I just took out the duck. It was in the oven for 45 minutes at 375 degrees. You want to just cover it with aluminum foil and let it sit and rest for about 20 minutes. Yep, so just let it sit for a little bit and it should be good. Okay, what's up guys, we're back. Just finished carving the duck. It looks pretty good. We have a half ounce that was in there. That's what's left of it. And this is the two breasts on the side. There wasn't much meat on the duck, but we have the leg here and the leg here.
Here's the final finished product there.
And then I'm gonna eat the whole entire edible duck and see how high I get.
Dude, are you smoking weed? Dog, didn't you know that was a gateway drug?
Dude, what? It's just weed, man. It's not a drug. You can't get addicted. Dude, fucking dumbass. But here I go. I'm gonna try to finish. I'm gonna eat it, get super high. And you know, I just want to say that life is good, and if you're going to go for something, you should go for it. I mean, your class, that girl you're thinking about going after, go for it. It's really buttery. You can no doubt taste the weed in it. And the extra butter added definitely made it really fatty. I'm not gonna lie, it's not bad. It tastes pretty good. But you can definitely taste the weed. The taste of the weed is really strong. It's not overwhelming, but it's like a strong herb taste. Not really like too much flavor, just really like soy sauce with that kind of gamey duck taste. But the weed is, you know, gamey duck taste of the weed is pretty much what I'm tasting right now. I can't tell if I'm getting higher, but I feel a little body higher, but it could be from smoking over there. Almost there. Almost there. Should we do my bites? I'm done. It's not really that much, but no. Hopefully it'll get me really high. Actually tastes really good. The other one. Yeah. There's no doubt in my mind. I'm being high as hell. I just want to say that I love you guys and Everybody's gonna do well in life. We're all gonna succeed. Make yourself happy first and take care of things that matter most to you. That's all I gotta say. And remember, smoke on, but don't smoke too much, because keep your shit done. And go hard and be successful. Before we go, catch you next time on Howie's Cooking Show. Remember, I fucking love you guys.
And this is pretty much the aftermath of eating the duck at an extreme body high right after, and I started tearing up. And the next day I had class at 8 a.m. and I woke up and I threw up in the morning in the school restroom. And I do not advise eating a whole entire edible peking duck. Good day.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm really high right now, and my parents are asleep. And I just wanted to say, if you guys liked the video and everything, just like give me a like or subscribe, because I've got a lot of good ideas coming out pretty soon. Like, I'm gonna do like edible mac and cheese, edible hamburgers, like edible pies, edible steaks. I was gonna do like